Today I'll be showing you how to make particles in Scratch, so let's just get right into it. So first, let's go over the costumes. First, we have the object and the two particles. Now these are super basic and you can change them if you like. Let's go to the code. When clicked, we want to put this in the center of the screen, so go to X0, Y0, and we're going to point in direction 90. Then we'll switch the costume to costume 1, so the object, and we're just going to show it. Okay, now forever, I'm going to do, if we're clicking it, it's going to explode, but you can change it to whatever you like. For example, if the score goes above this, if we shoot it, or something like that. So if the mouse is down and we're touching the mouse pointer, and let's bring out the AND block from the operators, and just like that. Now we don't need the object anymore, it exploded, so we're gonna hide it, and we're gonna need a new block to make the clones. Let's call it create clones and add an input called clones. Now you want to make sure to run without screen refresh. Okay, the run without screen refresh makes it so that all the clones spawn at once. So let's put it here. And I'm just going to spawn 25 clones, but if you want more, just add more to that. Now, the code is going to be super simple, just repeat clones times, create a clone of myself. Now this does nothing yet, the clones don't do anything, so when I start as a clone, we need to show because we just hit it. And there's going to be a bunch of random stuff here, because we want this to go in all the random directions. So we have 3 particles here from 2 to 4, so pick random 2 to 4. Then we're gonna point in direction, something random, minus 180 to 180. Now again, we're gonna get out to repeat, and you guessed it, random. This is gonna be a random 8 to 15. And now we will get out to move block, and yep, another pick random. And this one is gonna be 5 to 15, and that's perfect. So let's try it out, and as you can see, it goes in all the directions. But there's a problem. They just stay there on the screen, and we of course don't want that. But if you do want that, then just don't follow the rest of the tutorial. Okay, now we need another one I start as a clone. I'm gonna do repeat 50 times. I'm gonna get out the ghost effect. I'm gonna change it by pick random. So we're gonna pick random 225. Let's go. Alright, now you can see it's not there anymore, but it's still there, it's just ghosted. So we need to delete this clone to get rid of them. And let's full screen. And that's it. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want more tutorials, then watch this one.